months. Udah lama juga nggak hiking. It's been long time. Sedikit capek guys. Tadi baru pulang kerja. Jadi masak sebentar. Terus suami ngajakin hiking. Ini dia guys. Norwegian blueberry is growing here. Ini multa, namanya multa. Kalau udah orange, ntar dipetik bisa dijual guys. Begitu guys, kalau lo jadi multa kayak yang aku bilang tadi, rasa busuk, tau gak sih, apa namanya, buah busuk. Nah, buah yang busuk dimakan rasanya begitu guys. Jadi guys, ini dia Norwegian blueberry sudah mulai tumbuh nih.
Yeah, so they are red inside.
And then you can see how is it inside, like this.
And it gets very stuck on your finger.
Like this. Red. Sorry, bukan ungu, tapi red. Enak. Rasanya tuh gimana ya? Sama-sama manis gitu, guys. Ini udah mulai tumbuh kan. Jadi ini free ya guys, kita tinggal ambil aja, nggak bayar kok. Ambil sesuka hati. Ini tumbuhan liar soalnya, tapi bisa dimakan. Blurry ya, ini dia.
Ready to go?
Yes. Jadi antioksidannya Norwegian blueberries ini katanya lebih tinggi, lebih bagus. Kalau kalian makan ini banyak-banyak, bagus, awet muda. banyak loh guys multenya di sini. What's the name when it is still young? Cut. Namanya cut guys. Kalau masih muda. Tapi kalau udah tua, busuk gitu, multa kalau orang sini bilang. Terus suamiku suka banget ngambil yang muda-mudanya. Dia gak suka sih, yang suka itu orang-orang tua. Orang tua makan yang udah tua juga ya. Guys, ada danau di sini. Ini enak banget loh kalau mandi di sini. This is nice. See guys, it's like love actually. Bentuknya ya. Okay guys, kita mau lanjut lagi. Kita mau pergi ke sana tuh, di atas. Okay, see you in a bit. Terus suami mau ke danau. Swim here is nice, it's not really deep. Yes, but there is not really dangerous.
I bet the water is displaced.
Yes.
No? Not for ice cold. It's actually it's cold, but it's not
like
it's
not like you're saying you're feeling it like
saying wow, this was freezing.
Really cold.
Really? And you get
not terlalu dingin, guys. How many degrees now? Today? 18.
13, 14.
Oh, 13, 14. 13. Hey guys, we are back. Kita mau turun ke bawah. Ini mau turun ke bawah, di atas anginnya kencang banget. So, mungkin sampai di sini dulu video aku mountain trip video kali ini to Overshoy. So, see you in the next video trip. And don't forget to subscribe, like, comment and share this video. Okay guys, thanks for watching and see you guys.
Bye.